You did tell us not to stop and help. You knocked over that peacock.
And scared that clouded leopard.
And worst of all, you yelled at Beshti. Sorry, buddy. You're turning evil.
You really think I'm evil?
Totally! But don't feel bad. You can't help it. It's your scar.
Guys, you all think I'm turning evil?
Well,
I don't know if I'd say evil.
No!
Yeah.
Don't listen to Bunga. Nobody thinks you're evil. And once we get to the Tree of Life...
Unless it's too late, good Kion might be gone forever.
I'm not evil! Or maybe I am.
Kion! Come back!
Don't worry, Beshti. He'll be back. He just needs time to himself.
But which Kion will he be when he comes back?